Alright folks, have you ever had that horrible clicking sound through your system when you've all of a sudden decided to just throw everything on and you haven't really realised which one should go on first? Alright, this is a reply to Brents. I think it's Brents who left a comment on the basis of, so what do you turn on first, what do you turn off first, that kind of thing. Right, what you need to do is, whether it would be bedroom system or mobile system, things you turn on first is these guys here. These are the audio inputs, like turntable, CD, MP3, mixer, that kind of thing. And then you go to your amplifier. You turn your amplifier on last. That's the last thing you turn on at the beginning of your set, the beginning of the evening. But bearing in mind, when you turn your amp on, make sure the volume controls are down, okay? Do not have the volume controls halfway up or all the way up when you turn it on. The reason being, if you do that, you might get a nasty little click through the speakers. Good chance you'll blow the system, all right? Because as soon as you get that pop, it's like a popping sound. It's because when you turn the amp on and the volumes are up, if you can imagine, the volumes are already open, they're already alive. And that signal, that all of a sudden, that pressure of electricity and God knows what going through that amplifier is going straight the way through the system into these guys here. And they're very delicate and you can knacker them, okay? So don't forget, these guys on first. Then when you put your amplifier on, make sure the volumes are down before you switch your amplifier on. At the end of the night, when all the drunks are singing God knows what and they've left, then you do the opposite. First thing you do is you turn your volumes down on your amplifier, then you turn your amplifier off. Therefore, you're completely, totally and utterly getting rid of any signal that can go into the speakers and the amplifier. And then you go back to these guys and you can turn all of these off. So basically, at the beginning of the night, start here, finish there. At the end of the night, start there and finish here. That's what you do. Practice and enjoy. And thank you for listening. Bye bye.